The violin player Sydney Wells has been visually impaired since she was 5 years of age because of a mishap. She submits to a medical procedure of cornea transplantation to recuperate her vision, and keeping in mind that recuperating from the activity, she understands that she's having weird dreams.